Hello everyone, it's Stacy attempting to do this video again because last time it would not go through. Okay, this is the pet video or the pet journal that I made. There's a previous three videos for that on the process. And this part was recorded, but yeah, no, I ran out of memory. This is the cover. Just wrote a little message. This is the her Maddie's Bark Box stuff that was in it that I just cut off the little things and that they send inside the box. And I've already wrote little things on there, like what was her favorite, stuff like that. And this is just a tag. I don't have anything written on that yet. And this is a picture of the house we live in. And actually, that's what this tag is talking about. So I think I'm gonna move that over there. This is talking about the house. Sorry you guys missed that. I tried. Here is a pastel oil painting. It's an oil pastel painting that I did of my son and my old dog Marley, who passed away. And this is, I did already write a message in there. I love that dog just so very, very, very much. I love my son too, but oh, that dog had my whole heart. This is my mom and Maddie. I know I said your name. I'm sorry. My mom and Maddie. There is a pocket there. I don't have anything in there yet. This is just a piece of coffee dye. I did write a letter in there for my animals or about my animals. Just a paper clip decorated. This is just Tombow's. I carried over the color. What do you want to say hi? What do you want to say hi? I don't think they could see you. But thank you for the licks. Come here. Stop. Be a good girl. Be a good girl. This is my Simon. Okay. You can get the head in now. Say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Paul. Hi. Okay, get down. This is the Siamese cat that we have. His name is Tom Tom. I wrote a little note saying my mom did a chalk pastel of me. Look, in 2022. And this is the chalk pastel I did of him. I left this part with the black and white and just put black and white cardstock there. And then that was all that I already tried to record and didn't happen. Let me grab her this toy because I put her toys in a box and apparently she's scared to get them out. I'm getting it. Hold on. Here. There's one. There's another one. There's two. You're big enough to stick your head in there and do it yourself. Really? Okay. So, there's that. And this is what I was going to start today that I think I have in mind. I don't really know if this is going to turn out good, but I did it. Okay, this right here, I already painted so it would be dry. I used the Dian Weekly cheddar and blushing. I don't know if you can even see the little pink dots that I put on there. I just didn't want all that black and white showing on this. I have this out so that I could go on here. So, I guess, just, sorry for the noise, guys. I'm just gonna start.
I know. The other side's pretty too. I'm using the Scotch Permanent glue stick. Maddie, honey, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to myself. Y'all guys have never used that glue. It really is amazing. I think I was going this way because I have a little clip off. Don't stick yet. And I painted down here some just because I knew that white would carry over. Because, you know, I sewed already. Maddie, if you don't quit putting your cold nose on me. And I cut this little piece to go. Stop. Here. I'm going to cut it a little shorter. Okay. Oh. Nothing like having glue on your fingers. Then this here. This is out of a children's book. I am going to glue it down right here. Put it right here. Maybe we can get the fold. Yeah, I'm going to do that. See how big of a mess I can make here. Because it's the longer side, right? Yeah. Yeah, guys, I used to only use the Uhu glue until I found this. I'm going to use the glue stick. It's going to be this one. Ready? Please stop, baby girl. Please go away. I went and got your toys out of your box and everything. Some pretty stuff there. I'll try to do this to where I still got a little place to write if I want to here. It's storming here. Can y'all hear that? It's been storming for hours. But I guess. guess that's typical in Florida with the hurricane season. Go there, and then pull this one out of a children's book. I'm gonna put it. This is the New York Times paper, just in case. Anybody wanted to know? Let me put that right there. This one's the Let's Play. Okay. Look at the color of this paper, guys. It looks so yummy. And I thought I was put over here to bounce off some of the blue over here. And this is just something I did in my other art journal that I took a picture of and scanned. This says, I miss you like an idiot misses the point. And it kind of goes with the black hand and the blue, so I pulled it out. Taking turns with what to glue on. People, they keep using tons of paper, but I just rotate them and they'll dry. I'll have to keep using a bunch of stuff. Just a sheet off my Bible tabs. Things are almost gone. Had a couple plain ones. a little something, something. I might stick a something in there. I might have stick in there. Okay. And then I'm thinking that I want to brad this in, is what I'm thinking. Just to bring the colors together. That was a crocodile, in case somebody missed that. Maddie, it's still raining, honey. We're not going outside, unless you're just talking to a cat. Are you talking to a cat? She's probably sleeping. Or he's probably sleeping. Are you helping me? Your nose is cold, Mrs. Do the other side. I'll just make sure I put that down. Oh, I'll have to cut that off too. No biggie. Somewhere right here. You know, now that I stick that on there, I don't think I like it. There's the inside. Plenty of room to write something on. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to hang a dangle from that. I know I got a black bead around here somewhere. Do I wanna add any other color? Pretty darn colorful the way it is. I don't know what this is gonna do under. Well, it's not too bad. No, that's not gonna show up. I'm gonna put a 3 here anyway. Nope. Yellow and blue make green. That's what just happened. So, nope. No, I might not know. I like polka dots in case somebody hasn't noticed. hear that noise, Maddie? You hear that? Just trying to make a couple of them come off the page. And that is it. And I'm gonna call this video done. I hope you enjoyed it, guys. It was short, sweet, cute. I tried to do the, like I said, I tried to do that process video, but I don't know what happened. I'm sure it's me. I still have to find something for this to hang from. But that's it. Thank you. Y'all have a good day. Like and subscribe if you can, guys.